do, guys. I'm Saturday. We're back at day one of 21.
Uncle Cyril told everybody
that we have to go 2 more weeks. That's when it's tough. This means Freedom Day is cancelled. Freedom Day is a day very dear to me. Freedom Day. A day a lot of South Africans fought for. Everybody could vote. So, I know it's not really cancelled. But yeah, I don't have freedom on my Freedom Day. I can't do what I normally do on my Freedom Day. It's Corona's mother. But yes, Freedom Day is cancelled, guys. I have a scar over my eye because of Freedom Day. The day that made Freedom Day Freedom Day was the day I scarred my eye. I celebrated Freedom Day every year after that. I wonder if I'm gonna make Freedom Day special this year. Please leave a comment down below. By the way, look at the top. Sun is still shining. And I hope you've been enjoying the new music from Djay Touch. Djay Touch is a good friend of mine. We come for many years. Awesome DJ. Very good producer. Awesome studio setup. If you want any advertising, let me know. So, before walking in the street, maybe. Yes, I enjoy his production. I think he has some quality music. What do you guys think? Leave a thumbs up if you're enjoying what you're hearing. Yeah, today, day 15 of how many? I need to recalculate. What is 21 plus 14? 21 plus 14 is 35. Back at 1 of 21. We were so close, yet so far. Quick question. What pisses you off more than Freedom Day being cancelled? For me, it's moleals. I have a mole running rampage here in my yard. It's a good sign. It means the microherd, that is the worms, the insects, everything working underground in the soil is of top quality that it enjoys running around in my soil. So today I'm going to show you a tip and trick that helps me. Thank you to Living Seeds for this one. I got it off the Facebook page. The chooks are busy. As always, taking in the last snacks before they go to bed. Now let me show you how to get rid of moles. Let's try this one. As you can see, there are quite a few mole holes here. I have been pushing them flat, but he keeps on bringing up new ones. That's when I went to go investigate what I need to do. So you need two things. Number one, you need a spade. Number two, you need dog manure, if you can call it manure. What I'm going to do is I'm going to uncover the mole hill. I'm going to push all the soil one side, put some dog manure in. You put some dog manure in and we're going to cover it back up again. They say the smell gets rid of them. We're going to do quite a bit of hills today. Let's see how far we can get for today. There's the hole. So we're going to start filling the hole with dog compost. Dog manure. And there we have it for another episode. Hope you enjoyed this one. Hope it helps you. Let's see if it works for me. I'll keep you updated, like with all the other projects we're doing. Yeah. Freedom Day is cancelled, guys. But at least today is a beautiful day.